Let us begin an era of national renewal. Let us renew our determination, our courage, and our strength. And let us renew our faith and our hope. We have every right to dream heroic dreams.
Ronald Reagan's election victory marked a profound change in American politics. Carrying 44 of 50 states, he attracted votes from many Democrats and independents. He led Republicans to control of the U.S. Senate for the first time in 28 years, though Democrats still controlled the House of Representatives and would challenge many of his ideas throughout his presidency. The election of 1980 marked the beginning of the Reagan Revolution, based on freedom, economic opportunity, national pride, and global democracy. On January 20th, 1981, as he took the inaugural oath, Ronald Reagan wore this suit, and Mrs. Reagan wore this wool ensemble designed by Adolfo. Both are on display within the Reagan Library galleries. Thank you for joining us for this week's Monday Minute in the Archives. Join us next week as we share our next treasure.